the moment we're born, no matter male or female, we come into the world looking for love. From our parents, our siblings, our extended family, our friends, and eventually from the one. The thing is, looking for love in the first half of life is a very different process than from the far side of 40. And in today's complex world, that can mean learning to navigate online dating sites and mobile apps. Meet Pete Wilson. He's a 53-year-old marketing guru who has been abruptly downsized from his high-paying job. He's also a divorced father, stuck in a rumpled bachelor lifestyle, yet dedicated to ensuring his college-aged daughter forever sees him as super dad. He is frustrated, dejected, and desperately determined to get back to work. Meet Julia Regent. She's a 52-year-old widow who has been rescued from the depths of her sorrows by the caring friendship of three women friends, also widows. 5 years after her husband's passing, Julia is at a crossroads. Should she sell her home? Should she start making changes to her family's defining traditions? Does she dare acknowledge that she's lonely and would once again like a man in her life? Pete and Julia meet at the intersection of online dating, one for money, one for love. This humorous and touching story of their money or love relationship evolves in a timeline between Halloween and Valentine's Day, evidencing the challenges of internet dating from the far side of 40 and the rewards of finding love at any age. It's either money or love.